Right.
You said as we began the show, or before we started the show, that you were going to stare into the camera and say something serious.
Okay, you know. Oh, you got to do it?
I'm serious.
You're laughing. Yeah.
Well, because you're making me.
If you're
not
serious,
making you laugh, yeah. Really.
I'm not
serious.
Making you laugh. If this is a serious subject, you would just go straight into
okay,
it seriously.
That frog
I have
throat.
A feeling
get
this
the
is.
Frog out your
I have
throat.
A feeling semi-serious.
Let me get my Diet Coke.
This is not serious.
I said this before, America, and this is the last time. LeBron James, come into the studio. You ain't got nothing to do. The playoffs started serious. Yesterday. You got free time. I know you got to pick a coach and a general manager.
He's picking it?
Oh, I know you got to pick a coach. Just put that on the back burner. I'm speaking on behalf, I'm begging you on behalf of Ernie, Kenny.
Which side he's going to sit on? This side or?
Right here in the middle. He's going to sit right here in the middle.
All right, wait, here it is. Wait, let me move over now. Let's get it in place.
We got you right here.
LeBron, can we get a like a cardboard cutout?
Oh, you know, we need that Game of Thrones chair.
And I tell you what, we're going to get that Game of Thrones chair. And LeBron, how about this? You don't even have to stay. You can leave at halftime. At the second game.
No, he's got to do post game.
No, because that thing's at 2:30 in the morning.
No, he's got to do this show. No,
yeah.
Well, Ernie, this is the time when we really get into it.
It's just like LeBron. We have regular meetings around. Kenny opinion don't matter. you can leave at halftime.
No!
Come on, man.
Well,
he's got to do this show, on a the late night.
On a night when it's a 7 and 9:30 yeah.
Double yes,
hitter,
yes.
And we're on it,
go, LeBron,
on at
Chuck
midnight.
Is begging you. Like I said, you ain't got nothing to do. Hey, listen. You can pick up a coach and a general manager later down the line.
We can help you do it.
We can help you do it.
We can help you do it.
Like, come on, we can help you pick out a coach. Listen, Shaq knows because he was a Jordan coach. and Kenny's been interviewing for coaching jobs the last couple of years. So come on in, LeBron.
Come on in.
Please.